For many people, the idea of solar energy conjures up images of giant solar farms plugged into the existing electricity grid. But one of the main uses of solar power systems is what we call off-grid, also known as a standalone power system. It works by generating electricity from smaller solar panels and using it to charge a solar battery, which, in turn, will provide electricity to a specific building or residence, and it's not connected to any other electric grid. In some parts of the world, off-grid solar energy is the only way that homes and communities can access power. And there are a number of companies and organizations that are making this possible.
First, we have technology innovation, and the most important one was the arrival of LED lighting, which means that we can have far more efficient consumption of electricity with us. So that means that we can have a smaller solar home system to provide energy service to households. Off-grid solar products have been combined with mobile technology, which enables products to be switched off remotely, and that's been combined with mobile banking. And that now enables companies to provide solar home systems on loan to households. The households pay only a small deposit and then pay off the system over time. That has now resulted in off-grid solar products actually becoming the most affordable, reliable solutions for entry-level electrification services in developing countries.
In 2012, some of the first off-grid solar lighting companies came together to form GOGLA, a not-for-profit industry association specifically geared to support the sector in increasing access to modern off-grid solar energy. Currently representing over 175 members, GOGLA has become the voice of the off-grid solar energy globally.
From the initial seven founders, we've grown now to well over 170 members. And we've grown from manufacturers to manufacturers and distributors, from East Africa to West Africa and Asia, and servicing more regions. And our product range has also moved from initially solar lighting to beyond to solar electrification, to standalone solar powered solutions such as solar water pumps and solar refrigeration.
Around 600 million people, or roughly half the population of sub-Saharan Africa, don't have access to grid electricity. And it seems pretty unlikely that the grid is going to get to many of those consumers anytime soon. So we need a different solution, and off-grid solar is turning out to be a really effective way of bringing energy and modern digital services to consumers who don't have access to grid electricity.
Many people are unaware of the sheer number of communities around the world that are simply unreachable by existing power grids, and are thus cut off from the world around them, with no access to basics such as the news and an internet connection. And often, just plugging in a solar panel won't help. So companies are having to come up with more innovative solutions to help these communities connect to their world.
It's one thing to be able to provide a household with electricity. It's another thing for that household to be able to access the services that that electricity delivers. So rather than just providing a socket in a wall, Azuri delivers not only the power, but also the devices and the services that go along with them. So for example, we will deliver a 32-inch television, which also comes with 60 channels of satellite content that would look just as at home in New York or in Johannesburg as it does in a rural household, say in Tanzania or in Kenya. There's still a long way to go before everybody in Africa has equal access to energy. Azuri is providing power systems, but also appliances and services, which mean that our consumers have access to the modern digital services that they might reasonably expect and want. The off-grid solar industry is a new industry, and as such, having an organization like GOGLA is really important so that the industry has a voice. But there's a second really important role of GOGLA as well, and that is, as an industry, we need to ensure that our industry develops in a responsible and sustainable way. And so Azuri has been very supportive of the initiatives that GOGLA has taken, particularly the consumer protection principles, which ensure that customers not only get high quality products, but they also get a high quality of service from the pay-as-you-go solar providers.
Although the many companies that supply off-grid solar equipment and resources operate for profit, the nature of the communities they work with means that corporate social responsibility, or CSR, forms a big part of the business strategy for many such organizations.
We're a solar company specialized in emerging and frontier markets. We cover the entire value chain, meaning we develop projects, we build them, and we also invest in them. By default, communities have a lower access to electricity than in developed countries, which consequentially means that if you operate in these markets and if you interact with communities, you have to liaise well with them, connect with them. And for us, this means also giving back to them. One example of our off-grid activities is the Boki project in Niger, which was a successful electrification of 2,000 people village. We did this as a blueprint for our non-utility scale activities. We employed a modular system. So we utilized a mini grid, a storage component, and on top of that, solar home systems that looked as the village as a whole and not just at particular areas of interest. We have successfully electrified not only 120 households, but the entire community infrastructure, including the school, the hospital, and the mosque. What we're doing at Farnes Group is we're coming from utility scale mindset, which means that we're not looking at one particular solution at a time. We not only want to deliver 50 home systems to people who can afford them, or a mini grid where it's commercially viable. We want to be a substitute for utility in areas that for infrastructural reasons will never ever have a utility. Our delivery of electricity has kickstarted a whole range of entrepreneurial activity in the community. We have tangible improvements of the quality of living, as in terms of availability of cold milk, fresh fish, fresh meat. We have a higher social security because we're powering street lamps. Kids can now have a regular schooling because there's no intermissions due to higher heat anymore. Industry association like GOGLA is very, very important and gives a credibility and a stronger voice to the cause that we all want to see coming true.
We are the go-to place for the off-grid solar industry, and our mission is to help off-grid solar companies succeed and perform better. And for that, we provide market intelligence, sales data, investment data, customer insights. We help to create platforms for knowledge exchange and for networking. We create the best events in the industry. We go on behalf of the industry toward the governments, and we protect the industry interest by informing governments about what's the right regulation that this industry needs to succeed. By being part of that community, companies can learn, can benefit from our insights, can be represented in our advocacy towards governments, can network. I think all sorts of important elements to succeed as a company.
The phrase energy poverty refers to a lack of access to modern energy services, such as household access to electricity, as well as clean and safe cooking facilities. It is currently estimated that 840 million people don't have access to electricity, and another 1 billion people have unreliable access. This provides a massive market for off-grid solar suppliers to tap into, and a huge variety of communities that need their help. And each community has different needs, requiring different solutions.
Distributors have a hard time selling products whose upfront cost is high to developing communities.
Reaching low-income populations and their communities is not as easy as simply supplying the goods and selling it to them.
Angaza provides a technology solution that enables distributors to sell life-changing products such as solar lighting systems, cooking stoves, and water tanks on a pay-as-you-go basis. What this does in turn is that it allows consumers, or rather end users, to access what would have been an affordable devices easily due to the lift or the upfront costs.
We use Angaza platform to help us prospect, and this is used by our sales agent in the field. When they prospect through Angaza Activator, they now use Angaza Activator to activate the product into the system. We can be able to pull out a sales report that will be able to help us make good business decision to the company. Angaza platform has enabled us to integrate well with mobile money transfers organizations so that we can be able to pass communication through our customer care and relate well with this organization.
GOGLA has provided a great networking platform that has given us access to networking events, access to peers, policymakers, and funding opportunities in the industry.
Scalable distributed electricity is key to powering communities in many developing areas.
B-Box is a revolution in itself. It's an idea that we actually can provide electricity in a scalable way in a distributed format. By providing electricity in a distributed way, it actually helps to unlock people's true potential, because energy is at the foundation of modern life. That is something that we are doing on a daily basis, and by doing so, transforming lives for the long term. B-Box Pulse is a platform that is managing distributed assets in a scalable way. To date, we've already electrified over 1 million people on the platform. It's absolutely essential to actually keep a reliable service to our customers by running remote monitoring, remote control, collecting billions of data points, and using those data points to actually give a proactive service to our client base. This is absolutely essential if you want to actually reach the SDG goals over the next decade, because the SDG goals is not just about providing access to electricity, but keeping those people that are electrified in the long term at the same time, something that the Pulse platform is uniquely positioned to be able to deliver. The future of the industry has to be partnerships, because the problem that we're trying to tackle is global in nature, something that actually is at the foundation of modern economy and the potential of the countries which are suffering from the lack of energy. That is something that B-Box is trying to cultivate through the partnership models that we are creating, both with governments and private enterprise and corporates, something that I'm very excited to be part of and trying to solve this global problem together.
We've proven that off-grid solar can work for developing countries, but we've only just scratched the surface. We're only just at the beginning, a sizable beginning. There's 280 million people that have benefited from off-grid solar product already, but there's still 840 million people that don't have electricity access. That provides growth opportunities as we move forward. So we've made a good start as an industry, but really just a start, and the industry can grow a lot further still.
GOGLA is a force multiplier for our industry. It makes organizations like B-Box have a much louder voice than what we can do individually. It has become the leading voice for the off-grid sector at the global stage, something that has helped to actually shape policy, raise awareness, and most importantly, actually provide a path forward in trying to actually achieve universal energy access within this decade.
This industry is servicing customers in developing countries, often poor customers, in often hard to reach areas, in markets where the infrastructure is not really well developed. It's difficult to transport products, it's difficult to reach the payment solutions, customers don't have bank accounts. It's hard to sell products. And in order to make sure that this market grows sustainably and at speed, we need to work together with governments, we need to work together with investors, we need to work together with donors, and industry players need to work together. Well, for that, you need someone who speaks for the industry and someone who convenes the industry, and that is GOGLA.